Oh, God.
As I live and breathe, oh, it's really you.
Cosworth.
The world, sir. Well, besides Archer, things will be...
They came into the vault. Maybe you saw them, armed. They killed her.
Sir, these things you're saying, these terrible things, it's been ages.
Cosworth, listen to me carefully. Have you seen him? Have you seen Sean?
Why, the missus had him last, remember? I'm sure she'll be back with him momentarily.
He's gone. God damn it. Someone took him. Someone stole my son.
It's worse than I thought. Mm-hmm. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia.
Uh-huh. 200 years? What? Are you...
A bit over 210, actually, sir. Or give or take a little. For the Earth's rotation and some minor ding. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner.
What? Food? Yeah, sure. I need a minute to think.
Then I'll be right back. Sir? Ah, here you are, sir. Now, I'm thinking if something is amiss, your loved ones may simply be hiding from the Red Menace.
The Red Menace?
Why, the Communists, of course!
Or maybe evil leopards.
I have an idea. Let's search...
All right. Lead the way.
Proud to serve, sir! Terrific! It's a fight day!
Cosworth.
Sir, don't worry. My search protocols are on full alert. Nicky, picking up hostile life signs. Peek-a-boo!
Caution, sir.
You have to do better than that!
Family isn't here either. They're really gone, aren't they?
Come on, Codsworth. I need your help. Where can I go?
Well, you could head into the...
There's still people alive in Concord?
Yes, although I shall remain here and secure the home front.
Hey, Codsworth.
There must be someone who can help you in Concord.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself?
You seem like an okay guy.
Okay, then. Let's stick together. Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself? You lose your owner, buddy. Okay, then. Let's stick together.
Hey.
Over here. Move here. Go check that out. Here. Head over there. Go there.
Okay.
Through the door. Grab that laser musket and help us, please!